All right, what is going on, guys? We Got Bored, and welcome back to another episode of me talking about stuff. Now, some of you guys might be wondering why I haven't posted in a really long time. Of course, nobody cares except my mom, but I'm gonna go over this anyway. Now, usually when I don't post for a little while, it's because I got lazy or I got bored of making videos on We Got Bored. But this time, it's because of neither of those things, actually. What I was doing in that time was upgrading my YouTube setup. If you haven't noticed already, all the gameplay looks so much better quality and just, like, so much better frame rate. And I know a lot of you don't really care about the frame rate and the gameplay and everything like that, but my mic quality is also a lot better because I got a new mic. It's like a studio mic. It's really nice. Of course, I'm super sick the day I'm recording this, so my voice sounds terrible. But hopefully this change was for the better. I just want to keep the quality of these videos, both in mic quality and video quality, and also just content in general, up to date for you guys, so you guys have the best experience watching my videos possible. But with that out of the way, let's get into the video. Lil Pump. You've all seen him, heard of him, heard his, music, if you could even call it that. Needless to say, he's been ruling the rap industry for, you know, a good bit now. He's been known for a little while as the top rapper, and nobody's really come in his way. Until now. Yeah, you heard me right. I have found somebody who is going to surpass Lil Pump in the rap game. Introducing Lil Flexin. So instead of just starting off with the art that is his music, I'm gonna show you a little introduction to it, right? Because he made a video called New Album Coming Soon, where he talked about how he was making a new album soon. So yeah, let's see what this man's is all about.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's Lil Flexin, and new album coming soon. I know you guys have been waiting for this a long time, but new album coming soon, bro. In like 2 days. New album coming soon in like 2 days.
Okay, I know we're only like 20 seconds into this, but how many times did he just say new album coming soon?
New album coming soon. New album coming soon. New album coming soon in like 2 days.
Absolute legend.
You already know your boy be sipping cool in that Kool-Aid. Know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Ice in my cup. Ice in my cup. I be sipping.
Yeah, you go, Lil Flexin. You sip that Kool-Aid. You know, all these stereotypical rappers sipping alcoholic beverages. Nuh-uh. Disgusting. The only type of powder you need to be sniffing is that purple sweet Kool-Aid powder. Let's go.
Spread the peace of love, positivity. You know what I mean? Follow your dreams. Be yourself. That's all I gotta say. Alright, peace out.
On a real note, this is genuinely such a wholesome channel. Like, he just wants to spread some peace and love. It's not too hard. I'm really glad that this kid is following his dreams and being himself. It's what it's all about, isn't it? You know, my dream was to make semi-original videos that nobody really watched, and I did it. So yeah, if you follow your dreams, you could be just like me. That's not a good thing.
Yo, hey.
We got Flexin' out here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Lil Flexin. Yo,
ooh,
yeah,
wake up everyone, yeah.
Chopper the number the studio.
Alright, so we got a pretty good start off to the song, you know. First 15 seconds was a nice little sequence of yaws and a's. Oh, and you can't forget the clearing his throat. Spectacular, my man.
Yeah, ay, yeah, ay, yeah. Ay, I wake up every morning feeling like a sauce god.
I can't be the only one who thinks that was one of the best beat drops I've heard in a long time. Like, I'm not even joking. If I heard this on the radio, I wouldn't be surprised.
I'ma get my family cars, I'ma get my dad a drop top. I be cooping up music like my mama with the drop.
Whoa, Lil Flexin, watch out. Be careful, my man. You might burn someone with those fire bars. I be cooking up music like my mama with the crock pot. Now this man deserves a Grammy.
Yeah, I'm fly and I know it, dog. Yeah, I'm fly and I'm not scared to show it, dog. Throw love at me, I'ma catch it and I'll throw it, dog. Spread the positivity, that's how I'm rolling, dog.
You know, I said it once and I'ma say it again. I love the positive vibe that this guy gives off. Like, you might think this video was made to make fun of him, but it genuinely wasn't. I honestly really like what he's doing and think you should keep it up. You know what? Everybody watching this video, go and subscribe to Lil Flexin. Just spread the positivity. But on that note, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed making it. Be sure to share the video with your friends and subscribe to the channel, We Got Bored Studios, for more random videos at random times. And I will see you guys in the next one.
Going insane. Feel you picking up and moving things inside my brain.